Morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply, simply, David. Yes, David, why not David? David Lynch. It's July 26, 2022, and it's Tuesday here in Naples. A clear afternoon in this moment, around 13, very still right now. 87 dette Fahrenheit around 31 Celsius. And this means that it's today really, 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 really hot, like in this days in this period, not like the yellow 4 weeks ago with the 98 and 6 Fahrenheit, but we are really close to that hell. It's a very hot day. Today I was thinking about the second version of interpretation of Moving Through Time by Angel Master. Indeed, the King, as I call him from a few months, Angelo Badalamenti. And he's a present of this year for the birthday of Laura Palmer, the last 22, July 22, and this year she turned 51 years. But for all the other information, the times, etc., if you have seen a preview, see the full video and read the description of the full video on the main keyboard channel, link in the description, as always. Being a read afternoon, the degrees, I think, are, as I said a moment ago, I repeat, 87 and 8 Fahrenheit around 31 Celsius, but the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way, until this evening, other 4-5 hours here. Well, so, say that this. So, from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain and its green roller shooter, and finally from a mythical keyboard, my DGX 640 APG 625. Have a great day in all the people who follow the channel and the weather. Yes, really a greeting to everyone. And also to my brother, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.